As if 2020 couldn't get any weirder, a Love's Park man proves lightning can strike twice in a good way. He won $1 million playing the Powerball. He bought the ticket at this mobile gas station on North 2nd in Love's Park. But that's not the end of it. That player was on his way home from a lottery claim center after cashing in a separate $10,000 prize. The winner chose to remain anonymous.